Hello friends, welcome back to HS World. Today I'll be showing filtration of transformer oil, the process of transformer oil filtration. So please do like and subscribe my channel for upcoming new video on safety management system. Learning is the key of success. So please keep learning and keep growing. Let's see, why do you need to purify transformer oil? Why it is important to have purified oil in a transformer? Oil filtration reduces the amount of water, gases, and impurities in the oil. Dissolved gases in transformer oil can cause arcing, corona discharge, and overheating, reducing the electrical efficiency and lifetime of the transformer. Similarly, water contamination can adversely affect the insulating strength of the oil. Particles contamination also affects the function of insulating oil. So transformer oil filtration machine is required to purify transformer oil and keep the transformer oil absolutely clean. So it is clear that to remove the dissolved gases, to remove the impurities from the oil, to remove any particles, to remove the water contamination, these impurities must be removed before filling up the transformer oil. So, the filtration of oil is necessary. Let's go to see the process of filtration. Thanking you for watching this video. Please do like and subscribe my channel for upcoming new video on safety management system.